Hey Kevin, here's the Lambo. I'll do a quick walk around and then I'll look at splitters and everything else. Try to see if I can find any imperfections on it. It is definitely a pretty color, for sure. Look for rock chips or anything on it. That's coming off. There's some stuff right here, but that's coming off, so it's not a rock chip. So yeah, I'm not seeing any rock chips on it. That was a bug or something that was on it. Yeah, it's coming off. So there was a couple of marks right in there, but all those are coming off. It's just bugs or something where they just didn't clean it as well as one would hope. That splitter looks fine. It's coming off. There's a tiny mark right here.
You stuck?
Trying to see if this is a mark or what this is. Okay, so that's coming off. So this is just needs to be cleaned a little bit better. Marks on the splitter. That's just a little bit of dirt underneath of it. Not seeing anything on the paint. You'll see the black here. But like they're in here, but see, it's coming off. So this just needs to be cleaned better. So it's not physically scraped or anything. So the only thing I see is that one little mark on that front corner down there on the bottom. Mileage on it, 1840. You want to see if it's been smoked yet? Yeah. It has not been smoked yet. So yeah, a really good car, pretty clean car. Found just that one flaw on it. That is it. Check the back. There's your backup camera. Yeah, I'm just not seeing that many marks. I only see the one mark. Other than that, it just needs to be detailed really good. All right, if there's anything else that you see and you want me to go over any further, just let me know.